everybody, and welcome to the sixth and final scenario of our Barbarossa campaign, the epic Crusader battle, and the place where we put the dead emperor Barbarossa to his rest in Jerusalem, and we get to mash some infidel faces. Let's go.
Barbarossa's soldiers were devastated. Several knights committed suicide. Others converted and joined the Saracens. So convinced were they that God himself had deserted them. However, a handful of knights were not yet willing to board a ship bound for Europe. The body of mighty Barbarossa was fished out of the river, pickled in vinegar, and sealed in a barrel. The army of the Holy Roman Empire would not be joining in the crusade. Yet there was still a chance for a small victory. The surviving knights vowed to take Barbarossa's body on to Jerusalem. Even in death, the emperor would keep his promise.
Yes, and we are here to make sure that the emperor's desire comes true. Let's go. Do not destroy the Dome of the Rock, an important holy site in Jerusalem. The pickle barrel must make it to Jerusalem unharmed. Deliver the body of Barbarossa in the pickle barrel to the Dome of the Rock in Jerusalem. The German crusaders have a population limit of 150. Use your available time to orchestrate an efficient attack. Counter war elephants with pikemen or monks and siege weapons with knights. You can pass through Saracen and Persian gates so long as you are allied to them. Invest heavily in siege weapons, particularly capital. Convert Persian war elephants to gain valuable assault units. The crusaders of the Holy Roman Empire have finally made it to the Holy Land, but sadly the emperor has not. Now they wish to bring his body to Jerusalem. The city of Jerusalem is well fortified but does not have a large army. The crusaders should not try to destroy the entire city and its holy places upon breaching it. The city of Damascus lies on the road to Jerusalem. It's allowing pilgrims to pass through its city gates, but it will become hostile once it discovers the true intentions of the German knights. Their city is defended by war elephants, paladins, trebuchets and onagers. The formidable Saladin has vowed to protect the Holy Land against the invaders and has built fortifications in order to do so. Just like the city of Damascus, he is not hostile towards the Germans at first, but his mind can easily change. He will train elite mamelukes, onagers, arbalesters and monks. Richard the Lionheart is waiting for Barbarossa and his reinforcements to continue the Third Crusade. He personally leads an army of elite longbowmen, cavaliers and trebuchets.
All right. Can do at this point is attempt to deliver the emperor's body to Jerusalem. The Saracens and Persians do not view us as a threat, so we should have 10 minutes to plan our attack.
Hi, the emperor's body. Let's have a tap dance over there.
Nine minutes.
Damn it, my mouse is. Please, Black Friday, I need a new mouse.
Buvere.
8 minutes to Saracen attack.
Okay, so they are coming, which means let's build the castle wall. Okay, if you're wondering, we're on fast speed, that's why. Time passes so quickly. Oh no, the sheep are stuck. What the hell, man?
Six minutes to Saracen attack.
Let me turn on two tips. No, don't discard, confirm the chain. Oh, we don't have crenellations, damn it. That's one thing we need. Build this quickly.
Minutes to Saracen attack.
Oh, there's no gold here. Damn it, not. Sorry, guys, my mouse is totally gone. Look at this.
Hey, 4 minutes to Saracen attack.
You know what? This is painful, but we have to do it. We need crenellations.
Buvere. 3 minutes to Saracen attack.
Maybe we need some army.
Minutes to Saracen attack. We must hurry.
Yes, we will relax. The problem is we need another source of gold. Are the ships gone? Yes, I know it's called sheep. Four, five, six, seven, eight. Ah, we have Teuton's cheaper farm, so... Let's get this. Emperor. Here is a safer spot for you, I think.
I fought these German goats whip. No matter. They will die as well as any crusader.
And I'll show you who's Teutons right now. I'll build another 1000 here. Oh wow, they do send a lot of stuff. Destroy this annoying tower. Oh shit.
Buvere,
Get armor. Oh, we need chemistry. We need more gold,
these
man.
These are my Teuton reinforcements. I'd expected more. And where is Barbarossa? Alas, we shall do.
Bro,
the best
he's in
can.
A pickle barrel. What do you want from? Okay, these mamelukes are going to be annoying. That is for sure. Man, Richard, stop being so smart. And let's smash some infidel faces. Like, if you wanna be so smart, I'll come and mine your gold. Poke the camel. This is needed. Ooh, I got an idea. Come here.
Bereite, das ist soll. Wäre.
This might be a stupid idea, but it's an idea nevertheless. Oh, don't touch my villagers. Don't touch.
Bereite.
Build. Build. Poke the Savar. Poke the Savar with your big pointy pike. What the hell are you doing there? Oh no. Oh no, this is a very stupid idea. Okay, what if we actually manage to build it, because it's gonna be nice. Oh damn, it's such a good idea. Okay, they have a lot of stuff. Let's build it here then. Oh damn it, stupid elephant. Nine, let's go, thank you. Go deal with those elephants. Oh man. Oh, he's gonna kill the damn villagers now. We need monks. Yeah, we definitely need monks. Repair this crap. Repair.
Geboren. Das ist Holzer. schießen.
Oh, we need hornings. Hey, go mine Richard's gold. I think we need some trade. They passed up here. Buy stone damage. Oh no. No then. Why the hell am I out of food? Your elephant. Richard's position is hopeless.
Heise? Ja.
What the hell?
Ja, das ist dies war, das ist dies war.
Flick, man.
Heise? Das ist dies war, das ist dies.
Ja.
Build, what the hell?
Heise? Ja, das ist dies war, das ist dies war. Ja, dies war, der Leiter.
Reiter?
Scheiße,
ja.
Reiter,
das war, das
ich soll. Reiter.
Okay, do me a favor. Get some wood. Get some stone.
Heise?
Hey, ja. Geboren.
Ja. Geboren. Klickmann. Geboren.
Nice table there, Richard. Hey, Richard, you suck, man. Oh, what the hell is going on here? Okay, we forgot chemistry, siege engineers.
Ja, Holzer. Hey, ja.
Look, this trap is very annoying. Oh, wait, wait.
Bereite.
If that's not an efficient way to mine stone. Okay, nevertheless.
Ja.
Das war.
I don't know what we need. Richard, man, you're totally useless. Where the hell are you going? Destroy the stupid trap. What do we do? Bomber cannon? Onager? No, not Onager. Okay, it's at Captram, so let's do some Captrams and see what happens. I want to destroy Damascus, they are very annoying. There's a gold here. Okay, how about you come here and help me secure that gold? We are at the pop limit, man. Oh, you annoying dog. You think you can kill off my villagers like that? I have to drop the castle here. But let's see what's the range. Oh, from here I can target the TC. I have to build that. Yeah, let's do it. Yeah, right. Even better here. What? Okay, there are no enemies. Don't tell me he just killed 20 of my military with fucking onagers. Let's go! Castle low. Build. Oh my god, I can't believe it. I can't believe he did this. Why did you did this? Why did you did this? Why did you snipe my... You know what? I can't take this anymore. I am buying another castle. Why did you did this? Come on, build. Build, man, what the hell? Protect the rams. Put this freaking tower. Man, I can't believe he sniped my castle with that shit. Hey, Richard, build a town center. What is wrong with you? Yeah, rams definitely help, I have to say. Richard, man, do you have a market? Okay. Oh no. Have to destroy this. Oh, are you stuck there? that's too bad for you, and too bad for me as well. Wait, we secure that goat. Go and get that goat. Why did you did this? Okay, the Persians are gone. Almost. Not yet, but they are almost gone. The town center, please. Oh man, we did this finally. I didn't think I'll be able to do it for the first time, to be honest. I mean, it's not over yet, but once we killed Damascus, it could be way easier. Okay, now. What is this pathfinding, man? How do you go around the building? Come the villagers. You know what, you wanna play a rough? Say hello to my little castle. There goes the gunpowder castle. Okay, who cares, I mean this can deal with the elephant. Let's build another castle right here. To bait green. That castle needs to go. Right now. These villagers can go home as well. Where are you going, man? What are you running to? Excuse me. Yeah, I'm hearing monks. I see mama looks. Now, if they get perfect micro, it's gonna be extremely, extremely insane. Where the hell? Oh! Saladin has a base in there. Where are your resources, man? How come Damascus isn't dead already? Where? How? What's going on? Go kill this. Last moment he'll convert to me. Ah, I have heresy at least. Well, thankfully. Go deal with that shit show here. The traps as well. Man, go here, traps. What are you converting? Let's see. We might go the risky way. Go kill that freaking monk. Don't steal the trebuchet.
Yeah.
Alright, punch a hole in the T-Wolves in front of us. And green is annoying to deal with. Don't forget the traps that he has going up here. Where's the Emperor? You can't garrison the Emperor, then. Okay, come here, Emperor. Get another castle as far down as possible. Where's the Emperor? Everybody come here. Let's go. I'm ignoring green totally. Okay, here. Ah, oh, he's sending a shitload of units. Oh, damn it. What the hell? Go kill the this stuff. Freaking quickly. I want this castle to go up. Maybe that castle was too greedy. Maybe my units are too stupid. I don't know. Will we get the castle up? I can't click it, my mouse is dead. 94 we are doing. Yes, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. The price for gold is horrible. Oh, they're sending. They have siege on. Yo, you are the hero, Paladin. Man, they have freaking siege on Edgers. Jerusalem used to be friendly, man. What's going on? No, don't eat the siege on Edger. Where's the Emperor? Alright, take care of the Emperor. Destroy the wall. Destroy these onagers at all costs. Well, they have a lot of stuff as well. Okay, this is not a safe spot for the Emperor at all. So what the hell are these siege onagers for everybody? Where's the Emperor? The Emperor is attacking the onagers. This is a messed up place. I wish I had some stone. Oh, there is a stone. Emperor, where are you? These monks, they are annoying as hell. the monastery here. Get the trade going on. Okay, I'm feeling very weak, man, I have to say. I'm running out of resources, but I hope we can do the push with this.
Almost there. Just a little bit more.
Hey, yeah.
Open up the gate, please. Okay, destroy this archer range. Close technically, but is there anything in the way? The Emperor is in Jerusalem. Ah, there is that freaking tower. Destroy the freaking tower, please. Destroy. Oh, no, what the hell? That siege onager must go. Okay, go Emperor. This is gonna be the cheesiest way to do this mission. Oh no, there is another. Did he die? Oh no, the Emperor didn't die. There's another tower. Okay, who cares about the tower? He's targeting the Paladin. Okay, we did it in a cheesy way. It has to count, right?
Not in the manner he expected, but it is one final victory for Frederick Barbarossa. There is a legend concerning every great king, from Arthur on through Barbarossa, that says the king will return someday when his country needs him. Myths and legends about the sleeping emperor were passed down in German folk tales. The Holy Roman Empire did not endure. She fell back into a patchwork of tiny city-states. Some would say Barbarossa's rule was a failure. But is it not a greater testament to the man that it was the force of his will alone that held the empire together? And what of Henry the Lion? With Barbarossa gone, there was nothing stopping him from returning to the Holy Roman Empire. But I am an old man now. What harm could I possibly do?
Oh, so it was Henry who was narrating this campaign the entire time. That was a fun scenario, I have to say. Although we did it in an easy way. And the Saracens had a big base in here. Yeah, I didn't want to deal with this. So we punched a hole through Jerusalem and chased our way through. Henry rebuilt his town center, unexpectedly. Thank you for watching this quasi campaign and see you the next time where we start a brand new campaign playthrough. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.